All right, hey everybody, hope you're all having a good day. This is a second take because the first one had so much static. You could barely hear any of the game. So if I were to check my end now, should be getting audio, proper audio. I so far delayed. Anyway, you know the deal. Hop on the quest, let's get going. Okay, yes, actually, I am quite high, so I'm going to lower myself a little. And then up the game audio a little. That should balance out a little. Yeah, I know we got audio now, so that's all I care for. We're getting audio again. Well, no, that looks fine. Yeah, let's go help this guy. All right, we're gonna need hot drinks here. All right. Oh, insurance. Cool. All right. Oh, in case anyone was wondering what happened, that I just changed my USB. I just took the USB out and put it, connection back and put it back in, just fixed itself.
Target engaged. Secure the area to allow for safe extraction.
I kind of track. All right. Yeah, free meal. All right. All right. All right. No, get back here. Oh! put the thing on. Automata on. Alright. Why didn't... Never mind. Come on! I had to go out. I was in the game. I was in the game for a second. Didn't realize. Something of why I... That's a limp. Oh no, it's not. Oh!
Threat eliminated.
Wrong one.
Let's find those two and complete our mission.
What they're going to late. I was going. All right. Okay. Yeah. At least the auto is fixed now. Okay, yeah, audio is definitely good. Oh, I got a status request now. High rank. Okay. What 1-2 do? Let's do... The Herald of Destruction Cry. I haven't did this in a long while, so... Alright. Rider, that's fine. Oh, I misfired.
All right, Hunter. Ready for one more quest?
Oh. see this one is. Oh, okay, just. Okay, fair enough. Oh my! Attached, no, but we'll take it. Oh, they're going for the stuns. That was just. We just kind of ripped for that. Alright. I didn't bring fireworks. All right. All right.
I know you've been working hard.
Let's try the high rank. I guess with this, it won't be a full count, but we'll do it anyway. Get moving.
Use whatever you can.
Zora's broken loose.
That's all right. Hunter, stay focused. You have to drive off Nergigante.
Zora Magdaros is changing position. It's trying to get up.
Race for the shock. Don't let it shake you off.
Alright.
Zora Magdaros is starting to rear up!
Hunters, keep at it! It's all up to you to drive off Nergigante! Go!
Oh, it's the other way. Ow. I see Nergigante.
Go!
There's not a lot of distance left, man. Oh! Thanks, Sora!
Nergigante has retreated!
Good. That's one problem we don't want to deal with. Continue the operation!
Zora Magdaros is getting back on all fours. It's continuing its advance. Watch yourself.
Alright, prepare to intercept at the barrier! Hunter, destroy the magma core! We need to keep weakening the target!
Second magma core destroyed!
Alright. Two magnum cores die. Oh, I did that one in there. Assuming that magma core's already been destroyed, so I think the utter.
Third magma core destroyed.
That's all magma cores right now. Busy approaching the final part now.
Attention field team! We're entering the final skirmish! Hunters, I don't care what it takes! You have got to wear down Zora Magdaros as much as possible! This is the last bastion! No more second chances! If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost!
Alright. I missed. I'm moving a lot of fox. Definitely hunter. We'll go to the first dragon. Alright. I gotta upgrade the ship. Dragonate, huh?
No.
On the edge!
Hold nothing back!
All right.
Zor Magdaros isn't anywhere weak enough. Okay.
Okay. Well, I haven't got the Mizzy yet. I kind of wanted the Arcturus one night. The fire's been...
Okay.
So they're letting me just operate on this boat. Which is fine. I'm fine with just doing the siege thing on my boat. Wonder if they're ever going to realize there's cons in the boat. Hey, I can eat again.
Commander, this is it. The chance we've been waiting
for. On the end.
All right, this is the last phase.
All right. Yeah, let's go do the Arc Tavern time. I'm in the Mayfort. Machine swap it though. That's the Rose Festival. What am I going to use? So it's funny because that's built for Fatalis, but it's good for Sora. Or run this. Oh, I can put that ammo away again. Oh, wait, no, if this is our Magnus, why do I not? I need to bring heavy artillery. Oh, and the Vitalis stuff's so good for it. If I remember what it's. Safi. Oh, here we go. This is a slight fan. It's giving me the heavy artillery.
I know you've been working hard out there.
Alright. Also, that's the wrong monster. Is our other yard. Let's go. I'll send the SOS when we get into the quest. I haven't seen this cutscene in a long while. Great!
core of Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got! Right. Destroy the cores to weaken it. We'll try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We break the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it!
I don't have stone.
Proceed with caution.
All right.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
Oh, there's a rock.
Magma core located. Hey, partner!
Hi. Hi. I'm fine.
Now, now.
Fuck.
Magma core destroyed.
That's one done.
Good work. Look for the next magma core.
Something's happening to its shell. The flow of magma is changing.
All right. Hold nothing back.
All right. All right. Whee!
Second magma core destroyed.
That's two dying.
Good work. Look for another magma core.
Its shell is doing that thing again. Watch the magma. It's changing.
All right. I know where the last one is. Alright. Alright.
What's with the tremors? I think Zoramadros is charging up power.
Keep hitting it until it relents! We can't let Zora discharge its energy!
Ow. Got an idea.
Watch yourself!
Excellent! Now it's time to restrain it! Hunter, hold your position! Are the finders ready?
Good to go, old man!
Third magma core destroyed.
I think we're done with the magma cores.
What? Wait!
Stand at the ready! Lurigante is upon us!
Of course it is. Hunters, prepare to intercept.
Nergi guns up there on the shelf.
Okay.
Go!
Yeah, it's been a while since I actually did this from start to finish, so. Too many attack. Oh, I'm a black yellow. I'm a white. I'm a level one. Never checked. Aren't we?
Zora Macros is getting back on all fours. It's continuing its advance.
Oh, you do get the Nergigante materials for this. Courts have been destroyed. I can't do. Think I can do anything. All right. Oh, someone's actually joining now. Whilst we're in the last part of the quest.
Attention, field team. Entering the final skirmish. Hunters, I don't care what it takes. You have got to wear down
Zora
Magdaros as much as possible. This is the last bastion. No more second chances. If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost.
Over here. Hold nothing back.
Oh.
Okay.
Right. We have a lot of time. I was originally going to EA 360. All right. I think they realized, yeah, we're on the last feet. Thank you.
up.
I go. I'm just gonna tank that hit. Oh, nice.
Please tell me there's some way to stop that attack.
All right.
They
fire dragon it. Alright.
Zoramagros is charging up energy. Oh no.
Grr.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, there we go. In the face! Alright. I'll let the other hunter operate the ship. Another cannon.
Move.
I missed because our mine was lowered. The bullet, the cannibals missed. Oh, it's too high. That's when I run out of cannonballs. Try magma core.
Zoramagros is charging up energy. Oh no.
Alright. Oh, the Frank Person Shrimp.
Please tell me there's some way to stop that attack.
All right.
The barrier is still holding.
All right, need to jump off. What am I doing? Fastest way I can get off is far.
Are you okay?
That works.
Okay.
Hey. I thought there was so many force active. That's why. Hey, Dix. How you doing? Hope you're having a good day. How much you? I thought there was magma course active again, so I jumped back. All right. I only did that because I got into the solar magma fight first time.
Hey you.
All right. Let's see. Let's do another high rank. Sure, let's help the person take on Paul Hussock. Fluvia is the drawback on this says not to get equipped. I really, really need to name these sets. I keep saying not to. Yes. Which was the poison? I think nobody's. Oh, we'll run this. Let's go. A full squad. Slash high ranks and stuff with two masters ranks. Hang on. Let's go. At least I have to come up here. Oh, probably her butt gone. Oh well. Oh. fault. Alright. So much that stuff. I realize my health's slowly dropping, but I'm doing damage to heal, so it doesn't matter if I'm losing my health's down like half the amount. Oh, my health's back up. Well. Right. A bomb? You said a bomb. Not even leave!
We hope you don't mind us stepping in and taking care of this for you.
Oh, so I didn't even leave the area! It was that fast! Anyone I know was like... I think, but... Okay, two master ranks, two low slash high rank, or two high ranks. And two of us are running like the full Vitalis setup. Okay, yeah, I don't wonder why. What's summoning for the... Alright. Let's swing back to Celiana's Gunner Hub. I'll probably just go for about half an hour more. I will admit that that static was a bit messed up. I'm also going to think about the... Alright.
Nice day, huh?
Let's go master ranking it. No. No. Because I know not a lot of people have been doing this, so let's offer people the chance to get it done. Maybe. A visitor. The extreme! Bet him off. All right. Let's be fair, I don't think anyone's been setting up Extreme Behemoth for so long. Duty commence.
No turning back.
All right. Someone tells me I won't be able to get this done, but... Alright. Need to get rid of that. Rip this. Oh, hello. All right. Ow. Not the meteor. Target. My defense is done again. You're ready to join, join, please. Oh, cool. Oh. Oh, missed. First path done. I didn't check. Oh, bounce rank. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Just. Oh. I'm trying to get the rot. Oh no, quick! Oh, we're getting the full squad soon. Alright. Not a monster rank. Not okay, we got the the DPS check. I was Robin, nice to meet you. Have time. Why me? Now I have aggro. Ah! Okay, oh crap. Alison. Alison Park. Sure, I can get it. Hopefully, I got your name right. Then I'm sorry. Right. Oh, right, no, I'm still targeted. I'm still with DP. Stop. I am not one for aggro. Alright. Okay. You passed the DPS check. Nah, it's Ripple Ecliptic Meteor Survival. And there's three of us. So I think we have a supporter on, I guess, two DPSs. Oh, someone took the other road to the camp. Cool. Oh, the reload. Right. Here we go. That's our first comet. We gotta protect the comet. That's one done. So nine in the second. Missed! I I taken one? Oh, that's Artifying Blast. I can eat again! Alright. That's our second comet. Protect the comet! Ecliptic meteor. Where's the... Alright. Ah! That's me! Alright. Hey, finally I got the poison. I think we just do damage here. Oh, wait, Yuki's got the damage. That's it. Been in a position that we can find. Protect. Two of us can pull down when we still win. The final meteor! Oh, 300. Yay! That's for free master ranks, by the way. Alright, look, if I'm streaming this and people want to do Extreme Behemoth, I'm down with doing Extreme Behemoth as long. Alright, we'll figure out how to beat this guy together. Oh yeah, people still want to join up top right. Oh, I think I have the thing. Ah. Oh. Well, that's right, the whole Return to the World thing still happening, isn't it? Well, the arch. Oh, no, it's not here. Where is it? Oh, here it's Glimmar Prison. I already have it. This is more just me doing the hunt for fun. I don't think anyone's going to stand another one of those up.
I know out there.
Let's see. Let's shift it over to the master. Actually, better here. Let's do a low rank, but we play more support. Let's help the low ranks. I haven't been helping them as much, so... my sword and shield set. Ah, no, this works. Let's go. was with Ogeron. All right. That's just for my sake. All right. Oh, Dogoron! Where's our... Let me just signal to let them know where Odoron disappeared to. Give him a little power up. All right. Let's give him some health. I can't see a door on. Shoot. Yeah, I mean, it happens so much in the mid, like, high rank master rank. I need to slow down. I'll give you some more stamina. It. Hey, you got the kill. Good work. All I did was do some hits and give you buffs. And I'll do one more. I'll get rid of your bleeding while I'm at it. Well, let's grab the stuff and leave. Yeah, I think I also do, like, for a little bit. I'll do another one of these, like, help low ranks. Because, again, we just... We help a lot of high rank and master rank, but we haven't really settled down to help the low ranks. I know some people may go against me for, like, helping the lower, occasionally maybe helping the lower ranks and overpowering them. But if I've got a support set, I'll play support so they can go and fight the monster themselves and learn it. I don't have to go all out and obliterate this monster. You know? I just wish I remembered where my actual support set was. My sword and shield support set was. But this works better. We'll help the Wrath. Well, sword and shield was not going to do a lot of damage. Let's help the sword and shield. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Definitely want to help them out. I'm now joining. It's another master rank. All right. I'm gonna give them the fence. Alright. I'm jumping a Raffles Turf War. I'm gonna give Masamune health. Oh. Yay.
Now that the base is secure, we can focus our attention towards capturing Zoramandarus.
Oh, got away. I want to look. All right. All right. Yeah, we'll do two more, like, help in the low ranks, and we'll wrap up. We'll keep this one a little short on the short end. All right. So let me see if I find my sword and shield set first. I have a sword and shield support set, so I'm willing to give them some support. I'll just stick it around here. Up. I think this is it. Yes, this is it. I mean, yeah, that's an easy one. I'll attempt it. All right. All right. Oh, just me. Okay.
Aww.
This way. All right. All right, let's go fight. All right. Another person joining, which is also awesome. It seems like a lot of mastering people are just coming to help the lure ranks, and I'm glad. Oh, looks like this is essentially the albums which they'll need help on, so. There's the Avalos. Okay. Up. Oh, I missed it. Third time's charm.
Thank you.
And there goes the hill. I'll talk this time. All right. Yeah, we'll do one more and we'll wrap up. Need to do something with my sword. Make it, sword and shield, make it look good. Alright. We'll still help a hunter, so we'll still help a lord, because I've not been giving them much help. But we'll do one more quest and rep. Okay. Really? That's just it? It's just cast it up. I mean, they could just, they're fine. We'll do this one. Up. All right. Let's go, Jagras!
Alright.
All right. Perfect rush. All right, dude, tail. All right. All right. Okay, you are two great source mitts. Come on, mitts. All Alright. I got a plan of that. And then she has it goes. Alright. I think I'll be it. So I'll wrap things up here. Hope it's a good day. Hope it's a good week. Back on this Thursday, all being well. And yeah, so maybe next time we'll start off with helping the hunters, and hopefully next time we'll have like weird static. Everyone's gonna actually delete those like their stuff because I don't think it was adding. I mean, he's barely hearing anything, so yeah, we'll give that. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Happy hunting!